In our fire watch coverage tonight, the Ore fire north of Blue River, they say it's now grown by less than 40 acres overnight, just shy of 1,500 acres. Containment is still at 29%.